Welcome to this video on the introduction to the technical indicators strategies in Python course. Have you ever looked at different price charts and thought about how you can buy and sell that asset to get maximum gains? If you search on Google, there will be numerous resources telling you that technical indicators are the answer. Some will even go on to say that you can earn millions using technical indicators. Sadly, that is not the truth. While technical indicators do help you make informed decisions, they will not make you rich in a short amount of time. Technical indicators analyze past data of an asset and quantify the information. This information can be interpreted by traders to decide whether they should buy or sell the asset.
How do the indicators work?
Think of technical indicators as a calculator. Let's say you want to multiply two numbers 7 and 6. You will give these two numbers as input. And the calculator will multiply them and give the answer as 42. Similarly, you will give the price or volume data to a technical indicator. It will use a specific mathematical formula to give a numerical output.
Can you give an example of how a technical indicator helps in making trading decisions?
The RSI indicator takes the price as input and gives the output in the range of 0 and 100.
Wait. What is this number telling us?
RSI goes to a higher value if the asset, or security, has increased in price rapidly. This can be an indication of an overbought situation and the prices might decline in the future. Thus, you could sell or close your long position. In contrast, an RSI falling to a lower value such as 30 is an indication that the asset is oversold and its price might increase in the future. Thus, you could buy.
Are RSI and other technical indicators always right?
No. Nobody can accurately predict the market's movement. But technical indicators assist us in making trading decisions. Strategies based on technical indicators have given substantial returns for many years to traders. Thus, technical indicators-based strategies are better than randomly guessing where the market will move next. As we have seen in the case of RSI, there is a logic that if the prices of an asset have increased rapidly, then there are chances of correction in future. We don't stop there. We also check the effectiveness of applying technical indicators to historical price data. The performance on historical data will help to gain more confidence in the effectiveness of applying these technical indicators. There are numerous popular technical indicators available, and you can pick the indicator based on the asset's trend, the market's direction, and various other factors. You can even combine different indicators to improve your trading decisions. You can even analyze or calculate the technical indicators on different timeframes. You can see what RSI is telling you over the last 4 hours and what RSI is telling you over the last 14 days.
How do I study these indicators and use them in my trading strategy?
The Quantra course on technical indicators strategies in Python helps you do just that. In this course, we cover indicators that can help you to identify price trends, such as exponential moving average crossovers. You will also learn to use indicators that use volume information, such as on-balance volume indicators. And finally, we will learn to analyze the overall market using market breadth indicators such as TRIN. You will not only understand the logic behind these technical indicators, but also create and backtest trading strategies in Python. Creating these strategies in Python will help you in applying the same code on different datasets or markets. A small change in code can help you change the indicators in the overall similar code structure. This way, the chances that you find a live trading-worthy strategy increases. Before going live, it is important to learn the limitations of technical indicators and how to overcome them. You should analyze the performance of these strategies as well. You can also combine different technical indicators and also calculate them across different timeframes. All this is easily possible in Python. At Quantra, we believe in the application of trading ideas in real life. Thus, You can apply these trading strategies using Blueshift trading platform on different securities and with different parameters. If you are satisfied with the performance of the trading strategy, you can always start live trading with a few clicks of a button.
How can you live trade with the click of a button?
Blueshift is a trading platform where you can code your trading strategy. And the platform partners with brokers for live trading. The course contains the Python code for trading on Blueshift. The code presented in the course can easily be adapted and used for desktop-based applications as well.
Are there any prerequisites before taking this course?
This course was designed keeping beginners in mind. Thus, there are no prerequisites for this course. However, familiarity with the pandas data frame and matplotlib packages of Python will help you go through the course at a faster pace. What's more, if you are not sure, you can always take the free preview of the course. So what are you waiting for? Head to the Quantra portal and start right now.